I would like to dedicate tonight to the memory of John McBeath, and as for you and I, may we never be further apart. Thank you.